Got a winner's bonus of an extra $100 for the exact.
Thank you. way more gravel.
I think we could have stuck a 95 on.
Yeah, so the only thing that my straightaway is obviously getting a little bit wheel spinny, but on corner exit, like I'm stuck, and then on corner exit, it just drops.
That's what I think. I trust that Penske, so I may just put it on with a spring instead of edge, because I think that's part of what helps. That's what I ran the whole time last time with him.
But it was night and day easier to drive.
Yeah.
Like, if I would have had that in qualifying, we would have been...
Yeah, we'd have been better club.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be like the same bump we ran at Sharon. Same thing we ran, like, last night. Same gap. You come here, you go way faster, yeah. And all of a sudden it doesn't like it. It's really hard. Like, you would never think that. Like, you would think you'd need way less here than Grandview.
Definitely way more in control to drive, though.
He's going to get in if he does it right again. I bet he hits it hard this time, though. Either that or he's going to try to half-ass. No, he's going to get lying. All right, don't kill it. Got to get to his... No!
Are you freaking kidding me?
Got to get to his corner.
It froze just like that whenever Lucas Wolf almost crashed. And it was like, does he crash? Does he not crash? Does he get him, Kevin, or not?
I don't think he's going to get there. I think he's going to squeeze him before he ever gets there.
Yeah, he's definitely not going to drive around the outside of him.
But guys make a lot of time in that last, like, 8 car lengths right there sometimes off the top. How much, like, D-tune you think?
D-tune?
Yeah. Think you need, like, a mountain of it, or you just need...
So, 1 to 10. Was last night a 10?
Yeah.
And then Lincoln was a...
No, it would have been like an 8 or something.
Yeah, I mean, I would say a... I think that's 7 would be fine. Yeah. Here we go.
Nope. He panicked. Didn't get game over.
I still think we had driveline stick issues.
Yeah, so like I still didn't have anything coming off the corner. Yeah. And then I was like this getting in. If I had any traffic in front of me or I don't know, man, that was.
Yeah, I think we shouldn't, the bar thing was bad.
Like, on starts and restarts, I could not get in the corner at all. Yeah. Like, I was just, I felt like right side down, like over, and then as the run went, I was struggling on exit, so I'm trying to get my wing back.
You can't get in worse.
Yeah, and then I can't get in worse.
Yeah, I was just, I don't know. I feel like we had to try to learn something to some extent, but I never would have thought it would do that. I do know there was only one thing I did different, but I kind of thought it was just attitude of that car, that other car I needed. But I had the pan art up, which would have kept your right front stood up better last year. I probably needed that. Now that we should just. Like we were in erasing the big tire on them as well. But yeah, the fact that that salt and water is in there though, and like even like you drive off the bottom or whatever, and it like it never just was like, you know what I mean? Like that just tells me that it never mechanically sticks into the rear wheels.
Yeah, so with you saying that, on corner exit, I was never down right rear. Like I never felt.
Yeah.
On corner entry,
yeah.
I was down right rear for sure. Like where were the good cars running? Where did I need to be running? I'm assuming wall
they just
one
ran
and
the
two,
top,
right?
They?
Top both.
I think Parsons ran all around the top.
Yeah. For what it's worth, I felt turn 3 and 4 was slicker,
yeah.
And I felt way more comfortable running the top and 3 and 4 than 1 and 2.
It never like centered off 3 and 4. Like it always looks fine, but it just like it never. Makes grip from there on. Like you never make speed. Like Mark's comes off the corner and his just, you know what I mean? Like, it just seemed like it just kind of, you never flatten out and go. Like, it just kind of always stays. I guess the only thing, I guess probably, I'm like the only guy probably on that style of driveline now, just because of what I used to run. Back to what I used to run, then it's just, I don't know.
It's crazy, like, how big of a deal. So, like, whenever we hot lapped, I couldn't drive it. I could not drive it. And then, like, qualifying was better, and then the heat race, I'm like, oh, okay, like, I feel like I'm in control.
Yeah.
And then the feature again, like, I was not in control. Like, I was all over the place.
Maybe it's just that's too much with that bar, and then we just weren't stood up enough on that bar. You know what I mean? So then you're just like doing like this probably, or it's just not enough rate for that spring to not just like throw you back over or something maybe too.
And now like whenever I have wing speed and I'm have a gap in front of me,
yeah.
Then it was manageable. I still wasn't confident probably entering where I needed to enter.
Yeah,
but
I can tell you didn't want it. Like, you never were happy.
Yeah. But in traffic, I absolutely would feel exactly like what you're saying.
I think that's what it is. Is it was just a combination of two or three little things that all combined and just made. I wish, like, I needed one more time on the racetrack right there before we raced. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Definitely our heat race deal, like for sure if we had the heat race package in qualifying,
yeah.
It would have been a lot better. And then, yeah.
That's the hazard of this year is like how much do you just go like, okay, this is what I did last year, put it in. And then like some of that just doesn't work, it seems like. So like how much do you go off book to?
We just needed it. If we just started hot laps where we heat raced, like.
Yes, it would have been a completely different.
Would have been. Then we'd have been down by the heat race and we probably had clean air to do a redraw too.
I need to tell Steve to tell me the next time they have like an open day or somebody tests or something like that and maybe just
here?
Come up here. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm sure that they have.
Well, Kevin, he's outside the trailer on top of
him. Is he? Out of the 69 tests all the time.